live in a constant state of fear and misery. And I don't even notice when I lose anyone.